Here we are at Adams Golf, but we're really going to talk yes putters today with Blair Philip, who not only is involved from the inside and development of the putters, but spends a lot of time on tour, all of the tours with me. I see you all over. So anyway, thank you for taking time. And give us a little insight now that Yes was with Adams and now with TaylorMade, and how that marriage is working and what they're doing new with putters.
Well, since TaylorMade bought Adams, there's obviously a lot more resources at our disposal. So we communicate directly with their tour department for the first time. Instead of going head-to-head, we're actually working in tandem with them, and we strategize. We try to fill the gaps. We work with the tour players directly. So you may see a lot more putters in the hands of some recognizable tour players this year, just because...
You mean like Aaron Baddeley, who I shot at, he had one in play at Humana.
Yeah, Aaron's using it. We've got a full staff. We've got Robert Garrigus on staff. Next week we're going to a PGA event in Phoenix. Actually, it's Scottsdale. We'll be working with Garrigus and some of our other new staff members, Jeff Overton, as well as fine-tuning some of the other stuff we've already done. So our count is higher than it's ever been on the PGA Tour. It's going to get bigger. And we just think we're going to carry this momentum on tour and in retail. We're having a great sell-in this year so far.
So new designs, new concepts, getting a little bit of input from some of the design people with TaylorMade, or are you helping their people with your designs?
Actually, we're doing, without giving away the trade secrets, we're doing some serious analysis of what putters, how they perform, and I can't really go into the specifics because I'm giving away trade secrets, but we are working with them a little bit. We'll be working more and more with them, I'm sure, but they have a trust in what we do, and so they're largely hands off unless we need a little insight or unless we have an idea that we think is valid and we want to share.
Okay, well, I always ask that question hoping that somebody will slip up, knowing that they're not going to divulge those trade secrets. But, Blair, we appreciate you taking the time. We've got a solid following on GolfWRX that asks all the time, shoot this BS putter, or can you get info on that? So we look forward to seeing what's new coming out. And
let me give you a little spiel on this. This is the I4 Tech series of putters we got. It's got a new insert with a TPU polymer insert. The actual grooves themselves float on this back. The ball spends a little more time on the face, feels softer, and it rolls even sooner. So it's like the C-Grooves 2.0. Guys that haven't tried this, if you like a soft feel, you're going to love this putter.
There you go. All right, perfect. Okay, thank you.